Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Software Inc. Alpha 11 Let's Play with me, cwattyeso. We're here on a lovely, lovely morning here in game. I'm going to go and try and find my little person. Where am I? Am I in work yet? I probably am. Ah, we're in a meeting, that's where we're at. There I am. I'm in a meeting. Putting camera on. Going off the hood. Right, but that's not what we're here to look at today. We're going off to do some stuff and things. We've got a lot of missing things. We are working on our new tool, but also back here, look. Da da da. I built something that's new. And we need to go down to the ground floor to really appreciate it. Toggle walls. Down one more. Brand new office, look. With a whole bunch of computers. Oh yeah, we've got computers. We're going to have a support team. Probably a marketing team, I think, in here. So we're going to create a new team called support. Yeah, July till August. And a new team called marketing. They probably want to go on holiday in October. Or maybe even September, I think. Go on holiday in September. That's going to be how it's going to be. Right. Now we need to hire some people then. So first of all, we're going to need an HR who specialises in, well, probably HR, I suppose. We're going to hire them for the support team. Be one of these then. Sylvia Day then. I'm gonna hire you. Perfect. Right, let's open up manage employees. Oh, you're going to be a leader? How's about that? Oh, let's have a look. Did I get my... marketing team in there. Right. Hire employees. Lead HR. Again, I'm going to spend some money. Marketing. Yep, you're hired. Manage employees. Change roles, you're going to be a leader. Yep. Now, there are 21 seats available in each of these rooms, I do believe. So, we're going to have you as the marketing team. Team. That can be used by anyone. That can be used by anyone. Right. So I'm going to hire service support for the support team. There's only one. Right, look again. Ones, aren't we? You. We'll probably then look again. A good one there, we'll hire him. To keep this window open, really. Okay. Let's have a look, shall we? So, definitely just double check. We have got how many chairs? So, yeah, 21. So, I need two more in the support team. So that's 21, right. We need 20 marketeers. Probably end up getting some didn't get anybody good that time, did I? Blair Montgomery, there's one. Joy Rice. So we need eight more. Any good ones? There's a couple. So we definitely get them. It's going to take I'll say October, November is probably the time when we least need support. No good them being off January, February now, is it? They're going to be off. November, December. No, 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 no. September, October. That works better. Artists off of there. That's probably better. Right. They'll come to work tomorrow, which is great news for me. Have I got any more deals? No. I've got a few print jobs on the go. I've also figured out why me couriers weren't taking all my boxes. It was my shipping capacity was down. I can produce 648 boxes per month, but I only was shipping things, so I've had to hire an absolute flipping boatload of couriers to come and empty all my stuff. Right, no, quick, pause. Oh dear. Missed this all badly. They're going to be on marketing, so I'm going to change roles. You're going to do that's all you lot. Okay, we've got a couple of people to send for training by the looks of it. There's a core person there who wants to be an artist. And we've got a couple of what is it? Program tech? No, still core team. Programming, system programming. Excellent. Right. What we'll do is we'll carry on doing what we've been doing. Let's see how our new peoples turn up tomorrow. Should be fantastic. Back up. Oh dear. Your bookshelf's kind of see-through. Hey, you got my shop over there. I haven't got any marketing deals, have we? Yeah. I wonder if we should maybe filter. I have some marketing deals. Forward on a day. it's gone. Yeah, I'm going to reject that because we're not going to do a marketing deal. Why is he called in sick? How have 27 employees called in sick? That's a joke. Looks to be most of my marketing team. Over there doing what they're doing. Everybody can use the canteen. I even decorated my office a bit. Press release by the marketing team should be pretty good. I should get my first big job out the door. Most of my core team, I think, is on holiday. That all they're on vacation. I do like to keep an eye on my new marketing, my new team though. This has been quite good building these guys, and I can stack this route building up. I can clone it, copy and paste it, create more floors. We're going to get a peer review. The art's good, the code is good, we're going to iterate it anyway because we do want to make it better. We want to crunch that now because we're releasing it in a few months' time. Any more deals show up? Tell you what, support for Terminator 2 has really dropped off very quick. Let's have a look. What we got coming out? There's a software, an antivirus coming out this year. There isn't any next year. Right, okay. What have we had? Console operating systems. Nothing really new there. Yeah, do you like my little offices? I've got these lovely little cubicles with little built-in lights. So all the staff are incredibly happy. They are. The only thing I think I did slightly wrong, I got these the wrong way around. I should have had the narrow end of the desk. Burglars stole stuff again. Lots of employees calling in sick. When they do that, you know. Those are people that need to go on training. What? More Burke? Where are my fucking bodyguards? My security guards. Pause. Building 2. Some more security. We're going to be building 2. I've doubled up on some of these, haven't I? There's one. Two. Two, ten. Six, two, ten. Yeah, I didn't need them. You can guard reception, you lot can. I believe they looted all my stuff. Bloody burglars. I got cameras in here. I shouldn't be able to get in anywhere else. Burglars went home empty-handed. Good job, I've got plenty of security now. You can't flipping rob me. You can't. Oh, Pixel Perfect does not meet demand. It's getting close though. When did that come out, by the way? '72. We could probably do with a new one of them. Who's using all the antivirus, by the way? Filter 2 antivirus. Most of which I own. Lenovo took most of my thunder. Oh well. I guess that just means that next year we do another antivirus. He's coming to work. Press build. Not quite ready yet. They'll tell me when it's ready to cook. And we're almost at the bug fixing stage, you notice. We've got quite a bit of time, aren't we? Bug fix that. On it as well because I can bug fix. Press build. Press build. Right. So we'll follow the trend. We'll call this. That's it, of course. I want photo premium, I want pixel perfect. No operating systems that support us. Oh, walls. I need to order some copies. Need to release that as well. Limited by pixels, so that's going to be about 16.4% speed boosted. Expected interest is only 89%. Let's see if we can't jazz that off a bit. Interest. I'm not going to bother with a publisher and they don't want that. Excellent. Press company. Press release has been released. There's only 180 followers for my first sound tool. God, that's rubbish. I haven't got any deals. All my print jobs have finished. Pixel Perfect still doesn't meet demand. I wonder if we should do a sequel to that as well. This platform. What's going on there? Got furniture my staff can't reach. Anything? Get the programmers involved too. That's about that. That'll keep us ticking along. Ah. Shall we have a gate? Now they can get to the cameras. I think that was what they were complaining about. Yeah, to repair them. In the event of burglars. To do a press release. Press build. Doing quite well. Gotta get through some of these tickets though, I think. Perfect again does not meet demand. Can't imagine there'd be too many more people wanting to buy it. It's not going to be very buggy when it comes out, that is the thing. All employees have called in sick. Everybody keeps calling in sick. It's terrible. Wouldn't take me a lot, really, should it, to do that? You got any new companies formed? No, but most of their distribution is really rapidly high. Every time. Every day that flipping thing keeps coming up. Big news come out. They don't tend to release a lot in the summer. Next computer operating systems in December 1976. The press release. Right, one of the things I haven't done, I've got no HR on any of these. Maximum 3 employees. Again, maximum of 3 employees. Do that perfectly. That's set them up. Perfect. Wonder where I should start printing my sound tool software. Going for a December release. We should probably... employees doing? Who needs training? Loads of people, especially my I appreciate the fact as well I've hired the wrong artist. She's not going to hold meetings because she doesn't have the right doesn't have the right skill. There's a programmer there who needs to go on audio training. There's another one there that needs to go on system training. Audio training. Audio training. System training. Everybody else is happy. Right, let's have a look. Employees can't be stressed. Pixel Perfect does now at least meet, you know, demand. Still haven't got any new deals. It's a bit of a shame, isn't it? Press build. $750,000. Marketing. Develop that. Bought together. Oh, it's gonna be out. So let's have a look. 76. Not a whole lot in 76. Shall we go for... number 76? For Terminator Salvation? I think we do. We're going to get this. The art team's going to smash the art on it within a few minutes. Call me Bought tickets are getting done. Yeah, I probably don't need the art team on there now, do I? Don't want the support team on there. Messing up my code. We got no marketing team, must be on holiday. That's I'm losing loads of followers. Teams in, smashing away on the old keyboard, writing the old press releases, doing all the good stuff. A peer review of that. Iterate it. Press release, press release, press release, come on. Come on, marketing team. Should hopefully get us a few more followers. Printing tool finish for sound tools. Excellent. Your releases. What have we got then? Nearly out of stock on a picture perfect. Pixel perfect. Active users. We've nearly got to pull that, haven't we? Although, to be fair, Terminator 2 didn't have the life that I thought it was going to have. Anyway, we will work on and forward. I'm going to end this episode here at this point. I hope you've enjoyed it. When you come back, you'll be back in time to see me release sound tools into the market and then hopefully start working on Terminator Salvation and Pixel Perfect 2. I've been cwattyeso. Goodbye for now.